There's no doubt we've seen a rise in low-calorie, low-alcohol beverages, but what about alcohol-free? This sparkling rosé is the first alcohol-free wine to be carried by the LCBO. It's made just the same as any other wine, but uses a special process to de-alcoholize it.
After the fermentation is over and the wine is basically ready to go, then it is de-alcoholized in a process that is called vacuum distillation. So usually alcohol starts to evaporate at about 78 degrees Celsius. So that's its boiling point. But if you apply a vacuum, you can basically get this boiling point down. And in our specific case, the company we're working with, they have a patent on how they apply the vacuum. And that seems to be so efficient that they get it down in like perfect scenario down to 24 degrees Celsius. So it's really just like the temperature goes up to 24 for a minute, they hold it and then it's cooled down right away again. And so that helps to preserve a lot of the typical wine aromas, and it doesn't get this like cooked or jammy kind of like flavor. Our goal was basically when we tried to make this wine was to create a product that basically helps people enjoy like a grown-up drink that just doesn't contain alcohol. People who just frankly, you know, just want to have a glass like that doesn't look like pop while they're like in the backyard with their friends. They don't want to be like excluded from the party just because there's a driver. So I think we're providing an option here, and that is probably why this trend is like so big and so overwhelming.